tomfoolery?
Oh no, son. You've watched too much of that nonsense.
Oh, but I love that show.
Oh, you do? Well, I think I have a much better alternative. Sit your ass, bitch. It's half a bowler hat. Sit your ass, bitch. It's time for bowler hat. Sit your ass, bitch. It's time for bowler hat. Sit your ass, bitch. It's time for bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat Maloney. Bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat Maloney. Bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat Maloney. Bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat Maloney.
Bowler hat. Bowler hat. Bowler hat Maloney. Better than eating your mother's macaroni. Got more cheddar than the fucking alimony. Got more heat than a pizza pepperoni. You ain't stopping us, not even Two-Ton Tony. Once we stand tall, then we'll have a ceremony. Got a missed call on my little telephony. Hey, it's your girl, I'm a rider like a pony.
Bowler hat, baloney. Bowler hat, bowler hat, bowler hat, baloney. Bowler hat, bowler hat, bowler hat, baloney. Bowler hat, bowler hat, bowler hat, baloney.
And let's pass it over to my good old pal, Dan Ballhat.
God, the news today is so boring, isn't it?
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Mail time!
What?
This better be important.
I don't know. So, let's see here. Bills, eviction notice, cease and desist from Puffballs United. Oh, what's this? A wedding invitation!
Who the hell would want us to go to their wedding? Do the happy couple have any idea on what they're getting themselves into?
Well, go on, Commander, read it.
Dear humble guests, Roger, Kurt, Cheddar, Bolad, Axeman, Jack, Gregory, Swede, Hangin', Purple, Man-Eater, Karma, Tainted, and Rebel, you have all been invited to the happiest day in these two women's lives. You are welcome to bring 1+1 as well. What am I doing, math?
Oh, come on, just keep reading.
All right. You are welcome to bring 1+1 as well to spread the love all around. The ceremony will commence at 6 o'clock this Friday. Sincerely, left-hand lady and Mrs. McBride?
Wow, they didn't hesitate to propose, did they?
Say, what's a plus one?
Oh, it's what all invitations say. They heavily encourage each guest to bring one partner with them. And in this case, as they stated, to spread the love.
Yeah, but it's not mandatory to.
Yeah, but you'd look like a loner dork if you didn't have someone and the rest of us did.
Oh yeah? Well, that's why none of you are bringing a plus one. Ha ha! I'm the boss and I command it.
Hey, whoa! No can do, Bossaroonie. I'm taking my lovely date to this wedding, and there ain't nothing yous are gonna do about it.
Well then, you'd look like the odd one out, so ha!
Not for long.
Huh? Even Gregory's got a girlfriend?
Sorry, Commander, but most of us are bringing a plus one, whether you like it or not.
Well fine, watch, I'll find a plus one.
Commander, that's like hella unlikely, in such a short of a notice, might I add.
Well tough shit, Hangin' Tough Shit. I can and I will! I am such a pimp, these bitches will simp!
If you say so, Commander.
Come one, come all! Not physically, metaphorically. To make a deal of a lifetime and date the handsome and very rich Roger Nickeltop.
Commander, this is so absurd. A kissing booth is one thing, but a dating booth? What do you think is actually stupid enough to agree with you?
Oh, look how wrong you are, Swede. My first contestant. Hello, miss. So how about it? You, me, partners?
Yeah, that's great. As long as you can provide me with 5 packs of cigarettes and a fucking maxi pad.
No thank you. Don't ever come back, please. Ever.
Well, Commander, now what?
Oh, it ain't over till the fat lady sings. And that bitch ain't ever gonna sing, motherfucker.
Why? What has gotten over me? I can't believe I'm falling for Cheddar. I'm so smart and he's just not. It's just something about his adorable little face and
his cute voice and his neediness that makes me feel like he really cares about me. I can't believe I'm saying this, but I have a crush on Franklin Cheddar. Oh, but there's no way I can tell him. And there's absolutely no way he would go to the wedding with me. Right? Now what, Commander?
Well, if I can't get a lover, who says I can't bring my mother?
Commander, you are not fucking serious about this, are you? Like, this is the most embarrassing thing you've ever done. Going to a wedding with your mother?
You didn't say it right. It's like, your mother.
That's what you gotta say. Anyway, and
oh, bullshit! I love my mommy. She raised me all by herself. And I'm 100% sure she would love to go to a wedding with her baby boy.
Commander, please don't do this.
Silence!
Nah, fuck this. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I warned you, Commander.
Roger, what are you doing here?
Hi, Mom. I was wondering if you were down to go to a wedding.
Why, of course.
Yes! Ha ha! Suck it, Swede!
I was already planning on going with some handsome fella. Swede.
What?
He asked me a few hours ago, and I was so pleased to hear.
Excuse me for 1 second.
Sweet!
Hey, Cheddar.
Sup, buddy?
Oof. Nothing much. Thinking about that, the wedding this Friday.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, and how I, don't really have a plus one.
Oh, damn.
Yeah. Typical. You're not even listening. It was stupid for me to even bother.
I don't have a plus one either.
Yeah? Bummer.
Yep.
So, this might be a crazy question, but you don't want to go to the wedding with me and be my plus one, right?
That's kind of gay.
Right, of course. that's why I said it,
But yeah, I'll go to the wedding with you.
What?
If there's anyone I love more than anything, it's you, Kurt. You're the bomb.
I'm the bomb?
We're gonna have a blast at that wedding. Woohoo!
Swedish, I'm going to fucking kill you!
Oh, that's weird. How long do you think you'll be chasing him for?
Not for long.